the first thing I'm going to showcase today is the 1987 Tonka Supernaturals, based on the holograph craze that was going on right then.
Take this!
Supernaturals.
In the mid-1980s, sticker collecting was all the rage for kids across America. Almost every kid had a sticker album, and in that sticker album, you had regular stickers, you had scratch and sniff stickers, you had puffy stickers, you had fuzzy stickers. In 1987, American technology started to incorporate holograms, and they became all the rage. Toy companies looked at this and decided, wow, there's got to be a way we can incorporate holographic technology into action figures. And two toy companies did so. The first was Hasbro, of course. The second was Tonka, who was, you know, a die-cast toy maker. And the two toy lines that incorporated this technology were Supernaturals and Visionaries. Nobody cared. Nobody gave a crap about Supernaturals, to the extent where I came across a guy who was dumping these, and I probably have, I don't know, 110 Supernaturals figures that I got for probably $2 for $5. But again, that was a couple decades ago. Nowadays, Supernaturals are in high demand, particularly packaged samples. If you find them sealed, do not open them. Leave them alone, they're worth a lot of money. They're a lot of fun as well.